time. I was everything, nothing, all at once. When you found me, I was feeling like a cloud across the sun. I need to tell you how you light up every second of the day. But in the moonlight, you shine just like a beacon on the bay.
You're the last girl standing, and you certainly deserve to get into the final three. I wasn't crazy about the song choice. I preferred you in round one to round two, but I like you an awful lot.
You looked slightly uncomfortable in parts there.
Well, you would be if you were lying on the piano.
No, I would be. And you did have a lot to contend with, and under the circumstances, I thought you did a great job, Stacey.
Stacey, I'm going to tell you why I didn't like that song. I did like the first song. Why I didn't like the second song is that you're not really a singer like a Leona or an Alexandra. You're not what I call one of those big belting singers. What I loved about you on your first audition is that you had a different kind of voice. It was more subtle, it was cooler. And I think that's why I used the wedding singer comparison there. That, to me, that it doesn't do you justice.
Wedding singer.
But there's a very different performance from the first song, which was more original, to the second one. So I wish you'd reverse the order. What I do want to say, because I don't want to go on a downer here, there have been tonight, including yours, by the way, Rule the World, some outstanding performances tonight. So I don't want to sound too down.
I push you week after week to do more and more. I really, really loved it. I don't know what Simon's listening to.